Hello, cigar pals. Welcome to Guitars and Cigars. As you can see, I've got a cigar. I've got a guitar. You got yours? Probably not. Anyhow, what we're going to do here tonight is I'm just playing around here a little bit. Going to do a little, kind of a little tribute to John Prine. You know, he passed this recently, and I thought I'd do a little, I don't know, a little John Prine time, and put it out for y'all. Of course, you're going to have to go to either my blog, Guitars and Cigars, or YouTube to see this, because it's going to be too long for me to post on any social media. But I will let you know on social media. Of course, you'll know that by now, or you wouldn't be here. Anyhow, this is a song called Speed of the Sound of Loneliness. Come home late and you come home early. Come home big when you're feeling small. Come home straight and you come home curly. Sometimes you don't come home at all. So what in the world has come over you? And what in heaven's name have you done? You've broken the speed of the sound of loneliness. Out there running just to be on the run. Well, I got a heart that burns with fever. I got a worried and jealous mind. How can a love that'll last forever get left so far behind? What in the world has come over you? What in heaven's name have you done? You've broken the speed of the sound of loneliness. You're out there running just to be on the run. It's a mighty mean and dreadful sorrow across the evil line today. And how can you ask about tomorrow? We ain't got one word to say. So what in the world has come over you? What in heaven's name have you done? You've broken the speed of the sound of loneliness. You're out there running just to be on the run. You're out there running just to be on the run. You're out there running just to be on the run. Speed of the Sound of Loneliness, classic John Prine, great song. Nice cigar. I'm smoking a McAuliffe Metafina. Kind of become one of my everyday when I can get it smokes. So, or when I can afford it too. But a nice stick. And having a cup of coffee along with it. Debbie's in the house.
Yay!
She'll be joining me in a little bit on a little duet that we do. And anyhow, we'll be right back. I'm gonna turn. All right, and we're back. And you don't know how long we were gone. Ha ha. We're gonna do a song called Spanish Pipe Dreams. And it's kind of funny because nobody would ever know that's the name of the song unless you knew the song. And anyhow, but I'm gonna try a couple different things in here. I'm learning how to play this slide. And in the process of that, it gets kind of weird. But we'll see if I'll kind of let the feeling move me and see where we go with it. But was a level-headed dancer on the road to alcohol. I was just a soldier on my way to Montreal. Well, she pressed her chest against me about the time that the jukebox broke. She gave me a peck on the back of my neck. These are the words she spoke. Blow up the TV, throw away the paper, move to the country, build you a home, plant a little garden, eat a lot of peaches, try to find Jesus on your own. Well, yeah, right. Sat there at the table, and I acted real naive, 'cause I knew that topless lady had something up her sleeve. Well, she danced around the barroom and she did the hoochie coo. She sang her song all night long, telling me what to do. Blow up your TV, throw away your paper, move to the country, move to the country, build you a home, plant a little garden, eat a lot of peaches, try to find Jesus on your own. Young and hungry and about to leave that place, when just as I was leaving, she looked me in the face. I said, you must know the answer. She said, no, better give it a try. And to this very day, we've been living our way. Here's the reason why. Blew up the TV, threw away the paper, moved to the country, built us a home, had a lot of children, fed them all peaches, they all found Jesus on their own. All right, there you have it, Spanish Pipe Dreams. Little shaky, but you know what, we're just having fun. So we're gonna key up another song and we'll be right back. All right, Cigar Pals, we're back. Cigars and Guitars. I guess this is our first little session we've done under this corona thing. What do they call it? The stay your ass at home thing. We haven't been able to get out and do any cigar adventures or much of anything. So we're hoping that whenever this lifts, we'll be able to get around and go to the cigar bars and start playing shows. That's one of the reasons I'm playing around with this now. I'm putting songs in my repertoire and learning them. And so just finished working a job, so I haven't had a lot of time to practice very much, but we're getting to it now. And by probably mid-May, we should be in good shape, ready to go. This stuff will all be smoothed out. What you're seeing tonight is rough, believe me. It's very rough, but you know, we're just playing around tonight and just kind of getting used to doing some different things and playing this guitar on a regular basis and smoking cigars, playing guitars, having fun. Okay, y'all might recognize this next little tune. This is kind of this is one of the signature tunes that got John Prine on the thing. On he made him kind of big. Dear Abby, dear Abby, my feet are too long, my hair's falling out, and my rights are all wrong. My friends, they all tell me I've no friends at all. Won't you write me a letter? Won't you give me a call? Signed, Bewildered. Bewildered, bewildered, you have no complaint. You are what you are and you ain't what you ain't. So listen up, Buster, and listen up good. Stop wishing for bad luck and knocking on wood. Signed, Dear Abby. Dear Abby, dear Abby, my fountain pen leaks. My wife hollers at me and my kids are all freaks. I've every side I get up on is the wrong side of bed. If it weren't so expensive, I'd wish I was dead. Signed, Unhappy. Unhappy, unhappy, you have no complaint. You are what you are and you ain't what you ain't. So listen up, Buster, and listen up good. Stop wishing for bad luck and knocking on wood. Signed, Dear Abby. Dear Abby, dear Abby, you won't believe this, but my stomach makes noises whenever I kiss. My girlfriend tells me it's all in my head, but my stomach, it tells me to write you instead. Sign, Noisemaker. Dear Noisemaker, Noisemaker, you have no complaint. You are what you are and you ain't what you ain't. So listen up, Buster, and listen up good. Stop wishing for bad luck and knocking on wood. Sign, Dear Abby. Dear Abby, dear Abby, well, I never thought that me and my girlfriend would ever get caught. We were sitting in the backseat just shooting the breeze, with her hair up in curlers and her pants to her knees. Signed, Just Married. Just married, just married, you have no complaint. You are what you are and you ain't what you ain't. So listen up, Buster, and listen up good. Stop wishing for bad luck and knocking on wood. Signed, Dear Abby. There you have it, Dear Abby. Dear Abby. Go ahead. All right, how about a little hello in there? had an apartment in the city. Me and Loretta like living there. It's been years since the kids are grown, a life of their own left us alone. John and Linda live in Omaha. Joe is somewhere on the road. We lost Davy in the Korean War. Still don't know what for. It don't matter anymore. You know that old trees just get stronger, and old rivers grow wilder every day. And old people just get lonesome, waiting for someone to say hello in there, hello. Me and Loretta don't talk much more. She sits and stares through the back door screen. And all the news just repeats itself like some forgotten dream that we both seen. Today I'll go and call up Rudy. Work together at the factory. But what could I say if he asked what's new? Nothing what's with you. Nothing much to do. You know that old trees just get stronger. Old rivers grow wilder every day. And old people just get lonesome, waiting for someone to say hello in there, hello. If you're walking down the street sometime and spot some hollow ancient eye, please don't pass them by and stare as if you didn't care. Say hello in there, hello. Well, there you have it. What you're not going to know is that I'll cut all the mistakes out of this thing. So, anyhow, did you turn that off again? Oh. I'll tell you when to turn it off. She's got a trigger finger. Happy trigger finger. Got to watch her every minute. Anyhow, hopefully y'all are smoking a cigar too and having a cup of coffee or your favorite beverage. But, hopefully you're all having fun enjoying this, and we're going to queue up another one, and I'll be right back. All right, we're back. I don't know if you guys know, but a lot of my musical influence came from John Prine, and there's a song I do called Ballad of Scooter Tramp Scotty that kind of was in, when I wrote that song, that was with a John Prine thing come, you know, in my mind. So let me see if I can do that for you. How's that go? Bed them down. Yeah. Bed them down in Bone Morning. We had a cup of coffee. Sat there swapping stories about the road. Talked about old Mexico. He said that's where he'd like to go when winter here just got too damn cold. Talked about the life he lived and how he spent it wandering, looking for adventure everywhere. And the things that others dreamed about, like money, cars, and a big old house, were things for which didn't have a care. He's a gypsy and a dreamer and a full-time believer in a way of life that most don't understand. Lives his life like he wants to and doesn't care what others do. He's satisfied being his own man. That's got a little walk down that I can't do on this little guitar here. Doesn't matter where he might be, he'll share his highway philosophy with anyone who'll listen for a while. You may think that he ain't right, you might even want to fight him, but in the end, he'll probably make you smile. 'Cause he's a gypsy and a dreamer and a full-time believer in a way of life that most don't understand. Lives his life like he wants to and doesn't care what others do. He's satisfied being his own man. Anyhow, that's a little bit of it. I've never played that on this little guitar, and in case you don't know, there's like only four strings on this guitar. Well, those other two strings, I walk down those strings in that song, and I play a different type of G and everything. So it's a whole different animal I'm learning how to play here, and I get confused sometimes when I start trying to mess around and do something. But anyhow, we're going to do a song called Paradise by John Prine after we have a little puff of our cigar here. Anyhow, here we go. And that's the wrong key. Something like it. When I was a child, my family would travel down western Kentucky, where my parents were born. And there's a backward old town that's often remembered. Many times my memories are worn. Daddy, won't you take me back to Muhlenberg County, down by the Green River, where paradise lay? Well, I'm sorry, my son, but it's too late in asking. Mr. Peabody's gold train hauled it away. Yeah. Well, sometimes we travel right down the Green River to abandon old prison by Adery Hill, where the air smelled like snakes and we shoot with our pistols, but empty pop bottles is all that we kill. Then Daddy, won't you take me back to Muhlenberg County, down by the Green River where paradise lay? Well, I'm sorry, my son, but you're too late in asking. Mr. Peabody's coal train hauled that away. Coal company came with the world's biggest shovel, tortured the timber and stripped all the land. Well, they dug for the coal till land was forsaken, and they wrote it all down as the progress of man. Daddy, won't you take me back to Muhlenberg County, down by the Green River where paradise lay? Well, I'm sorry, my son, but you're too late in asking. Mr. Peabody's coal train hauled it away. When I die, let my ashes float down the Green River. I'll set my soul up on a Rochester dam. I'll be halfway to heaven with paradise waiting just 5 miles away from wherever I am. Daddy, won't you take me back to Muhlenberg County, down by the Green River where paradise lay? Well, I'm sorry, my son, but you're too late in asking. Mr. Peabody's coal train hauled it away. Well, that was Paradise, and a little old-timey John Prine song. Probably one of the more famous of his songs. But, yeah, it's just John Prine night. We're just chilling. Jeb just sitting over there, bored out of her mind. But we're going to get Debbie up here in a minute and sing a song with me. We do this song all over the place, so it's interesting. You'll probably recognize it. Cut. Okay, folks, we're back with Deb and a cigar. I don't think Deb's smoking a cigar. She was smoking a cigar earlier. But anyhow, we're going to do In Spite of Ourselves. Usually you hear that by John Prine and Iris DeMent, but we're the closest thing to that here right now. Anyhow, here we go. Oops. She don't like her eggs all runny. She thinks crossing her legs is funny. She looks down and knows that money gets it on like the Easter bunny. She's my baby, I'm her honey. Never gonna let her go. In spite of ourselves, we'll end up sitting on a rainbow. Against all odds, honey, we're the big door prize. We're gonna spite our noses right off of our faces. There won't be nothing but big old hearts dancing in our eyes. She thinks all my jokes are corny. Convict movies make her horny. She likes ketchup on a scrambled egg. Swears like a sailor when she shaves her leg. She takes her licking, keeps on ticking. Never gonna let her go. Of ourselves, we'll end up sitting on a rainbow. Against our odds, honey, we're the big door prize. We're gonna spite our noses right off of our faces. There won't be nothing but big old hearts dancing in our eyes. In spite of ourselves, we'll end up sitting on a rainbow. Against our odds, honey, we're the big door prize. We're gonna spite our noses right off of our faces. There won't be nothing but big old hearts dancing in our eyes. There won't be nothing but big old hearts dancing in our eyes. In spite of ourselves. All right, there you have it, folks. Hope you enjoyed this time together. I was going to do Sam Stone, but I really don't think I can do a very good job on that one. I just looked at it, and I've never practiced it, and it's kind of technical. Not real technical, but kind of technical. So I think we're going to leave off with this and kind of end on a high note. So anyhow, good seeing y'all. Hope to see you again real soon. Hope to see you real soon playing the tour, the Guitars and Cigars tour. And we'll be coming to your town. Anyhow, till next time, keep smoking.